Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps Again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your QQ mail from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos. Okay, first on your computer, open up your preferred internet browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and on the search bar type in QQ mail login like this and hit enter. And on the first page you can see the sign in page of QQ mail. Click over there, and after that you will be required to enter your email over here and your password over here, and you can either check or uncheck this box, because if you want your computer to remember you, then check the box or just click on sign in and you will be signed to your QQ mail. And if you have forgotten your password of your QQ mail, just click on the forgot password and you will have to go through a certain procedure to retrieve your email. And you can, if you have not already created a QQ mail account, then you can just sign up from over here. Click on the sign up option over here and you will go through the sign up process of QQ mail. And then guys, this is how you log into your QQ mail account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.